What's up, everybody? This is your boy Venom, back to give you another video. And once again, we're gonna be doing some reactions, baby. And first and foremost, we are gonna get to Black Adam. Now, I don't know much about Black Adam, and I'm gonna be straight up with all y'all, okay? I don't know much about it. I just know bits and pieces. I know that Black Adam is some kind of very, very important character in this world. And, yeah. I'm very curious to see what The Rock is going to bring. So, just bring it. Let's just get to it because the last reaction took way too damn long. Black Adam, we've already seen Shazam, and that's it. Okay, that's about the only... Wait, there was one more, wasn't there? I don't know. I've done too many reactions lately. Let's just get to it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Black Adam, what have your powers ever given to you? Nothing but heartache.
I was a slave until I died. Then I was reborn a god. My son sacrificed his life to save me. Now, I kneel before no one. In this world, they're heroes. I feel the pain of my city wherever I go. They're villains. Heroes don't kill people.
Well, I do.
What the fuck?
My vision has shown
only the future.
You have two choices. You can be the destroyer of this world, or you can be its savior. That's up to you.
Four days before my birthday. Haha. That'd be kind of a cool birthday present. Well, guys, fuck yeah! You know me, I ain't gonna hold back about how I feel about something. And I'm actually pretty impressed. A little explanation there, kind of giving you a little bit of everything to let you know what to expect. The Rock, man. Fucking A. I mean, I think he's gonna nail this role. I really do. Like I said, I don't know much about Black Adam. So if, you know, something is really fucked up here when it comes to lore and I didn't say anything or I ain't pointing it out, I'm sorry. But from what I've seen, if I had the time and the money, I would go see this when it comes out in theaters. If it comes out in theaters. Never know nowadays. But yeah, I wasn't expecting too much from this. Just, you know, we really haven't seen anything. And that looked pretty badass. Especially the part where they hit him with the damn pipe and he just kind of looked at him like, did you just hit me? Feel it. That was pretty funny.
Which essentially, Stone Cold, means three things. Is number one, you can go. Number two, and number three, you can go ass hunting again. Sess.
Oh, guys. I wish I could give you more input on this other than The Rock is going to do his damn thing and he's going to make this movie kick ass. And I look forward to it. October 21st. So, mark your calendars. Now let's get on to this one, because this is the one I was kind of curious about. Orphan, First Kill. Now, I remember when the original movie came out, or, the first movie. I don't even remember what year it was. I mean, it's been that long. I've moved probably like five, six, seven times now in that time frame. It's been that long. It's been years since I've seen it, even. I remember, man, I was in my early 20s. I remember walking down to the corner gas station and picking it up when it came out. And I rented it for like a party night with me and my old lady and a few friends, and we were going to sit back and get drunk and watch the movie. And that's what we did. And here we are many, many, many years later, and now we're getting a sequel. Or a prequel, actually. Which is weird. And I say it's weird because apparently from what I've heard, the girl that's the orphan and the I say these films, because now films, it's the same girl. So I'm really curious how they're going to pull this off. And apparently they did not use any de-aging shit from what I was hearing. So this is interesting. I could be wrong, but this is what I've heard beforehand, before I knew anything about it. Before I knew the trailer was out, I mean. So, I'm kind of curious. So let's get to it. Orphan, First Kill, the official sequel. Hi. I had to cut there. I just got a phone call while I was getting ready to hit this reaction button. Oh, people are so inconsiderate sometimes. Anyways, let's get to this reaction. Orphan First Kill. And let's see the magic happen. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
What is he doing here?
We found your daughter. She's alive.
Be prepared for changes. We have a child therapist that she'll be working with. 4 years is a long time. What she needs right now is her family.
Esther? Sweetheart, it's Mommy. Welcome home, Esther. We left it just as it was.
It's lovely to be back. I miss my family very much.
Our goal here is helping Esther acclimate back into life within the family unit.
Sorry.
I think something's going on with Esther.
Is there anything you want to tell me about your time away?
How's that possible? 4 years ago, she was still drawing stick figures.
Esther's behavior has been so erratic.
Hello, Mommy. Thank you, Mommy.
I did notice some inconsistencies.
What are you getting at?
To me, it felt like a performance.
If you're not Esther, who are you?
Mommy, I made it for you.
Take and let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of it.
The mother protects her family. No matter what.
That's the story of... That's the glory of love.
August 19th. Shit, man. Well, first thing I need to say is, at certain points, the orphan, she definitely looks like an adult. Until you see her standing next to someone else, and then you see the size comparisons. But in the face, you can tell. But there are other times where she doesn't look like an adult, so I'll give them that. But if that is the same girl, holy shit. I mean, she don't even look like she aged at all. Fuck. But I gotta say, even though it's been years, literally years and years and years since I've seen the first movie, that looks pretty badass for what it is. I mean, I wasn't sure it was gonna be any good. Like, after all these years, you guys are gonna make a sequel now, or a prequel, whatever, another movie. But it almost felt like it wasn't a prequel. Like, the way they were talking, it sounded like she was back from... So I don't remember if she was killed or anything in the first movie. I do not remember. I don't know if she got away or not. I have no idea. But maybe she did. Man, it's been that long. Like, my memory is just nothing right now. But it almost seemed like a sequel. Like, she was back from the first movie after so long. Like, she came back to where she came from. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that is a prequel. I don't know. But, hell fucking yes, dude. I'll be watching this when it comes out. I have Paramount Plus. So I'll be peeping this one. And I'll let y'all know. And it's not too far away. And I'm glad this React-A-thon is almost over, because a lot of these things are getting ready to come out. It's like, I didn't even realize a lot of them were that close to releasing. Oh, Jesus, the last set of videos, what was it, The Sandman, I think it was August 4th, it's way past that now, so, I don't know, but I liked it. Orphan First Kill, what did you guys think? What did you guys think of Black Adam? Not too shabby, anyways, guys, give me a like, give me a subscribe, give me some feedback, tell me what you think, tell me what you know, and comment down below. Yeah, so we have one more set of videos, and then the grand finale. Do you want to know what the grand finale is? I bet you do. It's going to be something a little different. Guarantee it. You better be watching. It's going to be a long one. I'm just going to forewarn all of you. You thought the Scream fan film was long? This one's going to be long, but it's totally going to be worth watching, because it's going to be funny as fuck. Stay tuned. Anyways, guys, feel the love, feel the flow, and I just want to say thank you. Thank all of you for watching my videos, watching my content, showing the care, showing the love, showing the heart, passing it around to your friends, and even thank you to all the fucking haters out there, because I've had a few of them over time. Thank you for at least showing up to give me shit. Because any bit of attention gives me farther ahead. Don't want to sound like an egomaniac when I say that, but you know, that's my goal here. To get ahead. And of course, to share some awesome shit with all y'all and be honest about things. And I'm going to put this in here as well. The Resident Evil freaking TV show. Stay tuned for the review, because there will be one, because that needs defense. Nobody's defending. They jump on the hate wagon. I am not about to ride that burning barrel off the side of a cliff. No thanks. you're gonna see some truth. Anyways, guys, feel the love and feel the flow, and until next time, I will see you again. Peace! Peace. Peace. How many times are I gonna say it before I can't do it too? Bye!
Fuck! The Big Show is not a jabroni, but what the Big Show is a 5 foot, 2,700 pound, stinking, big, steaming jabroni. Who? Shut your mouth and look at The Rock. Read The Rock's lips. Who? Jabroni. J-A-J-B-O-R-I-N-J-O-O-R-A.
X-X-X-Y-A-Z-A-O-A. Oh, it doesn't matter how you spell jabroni.
But what The Rock wants to know is, who's your favorite?
Rimmel.
Who? The Rock guarantees to take his hand, and who?
Actually, I like
who?
Barry Manilow, Rock.
Who? Why don't you sing a little Barry Manilow? Over the top damn rope, The Rock Garen damn ting, winning the damn Royal damn Rumble.
I am a man, our man.
And walking out of damn WrestleMania, the
damn people's damn cherished.
At the Copacabana.
The hottest bundle from the best.
His mama's cock ready to roll.
At the Copacabana.
Sweet cream on a cream. Is cooking.